how to not get cavities. Step one, get out your toothbrush. Step two, wet your toothbrush under the sink. Step three, get out your toothpaste and squeeze a pea-sized amount onto your toothbrush. Step four, start brushing your teeth for 2 minutes. First minute for the bottom row of teeth, second for top row. This is the timer that we're using. It's a kitchen timer. And I have my dad brushing my teeth. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off! Step five, spit out your spit into the sink. That's my sink. Step six, rinse your mouth. Put your toothbrush and toothpaste away. Step seven. Step eight, floss. That's the floss I got out. Use it for 30 seconds or 1 minute. That's my recommendations. Do this twice a day, once in the morning, once in the night, until you die. Run. True.